This shows the result of engraving with a rotary diamond on the IS-400 in a cylindrical attachment. The character height is 90 thousandths. The engraving is pretty deep. It could be made smaller. If there was room, it could go longer. This gives you a pretty good idea of what it would look like.